right here. Maybe. You have to go through that.
Y'all have to take the stage anyway.
No, you got it. I love that song. Come on, yeah, come on. The saxophonist just was inspired by you and just fucking came out of the water and said, I'm doing it. And so for that alone, I'm going to give you a 10. Yeah. He just fucking, he was inspired, yeah. But again, I didn't really feel like I spent that much time learning every nuance of that emotional impact of that song. Which is all. But, so let's say stage presence 10, because you inspired a guy to just to jump up here and do it with you. And, but I'm lip syncing, what do we say? Yeah, like, shitty but fucking fun. So it'll be an S and an F. S and F. Shitty but fun. Which I think is definitely winning.
Right, so yeah, shitty but fun will be SP.
Shitty but fun. Yeah, SP. Yeah, shitty but fun.
That's awesome.
Oh,
shitty but fun.
That was the overall response to everything. It's goddamn embarrassing, really, is what it was.
That's funny.
That's it, right? That's it.